we traveled 120 miles in. Diver pulled out what line there was in the wheel. And then 120 miles back out.
See what's in these.
The weather makes it hard to find the pots. It's not very easy to spot bags in the conditions that we're in. Have to use a spotlight, which kind of sucks. Now I've lost all visual. You can just hang tight, you know, because I gotta find it. Yeah, I got it on the bow.
Next on the bow, yeah, okay.
You made the perfect hook!
Here we go. fathoms exactly, right next to the Russian border. This is where they get them. If they're gonna be anywhere, they're gonna be here.
Spent a lot of time and fuel getting that line out of the wheel. So hopefully now we finally get some crab.
I got a 50,000 pound order on the line. I really hope there's something in this gear. And this is our last home. Here it comes. Can't see yet.
That's not good.
Blank. You know, hopefully there's something in this pot, and at least we have some hope that'll boost morale for something to come back to.
Coming up! Blank.
Fucking second pot, dude. Nothing. Still no sign of life. Damn it.
That was another blank. Just like we're used to after a while there.
I got 30 pots here.
El Capitan, you know, we're gonna stack it and
stack them.
I don't know, it's getting nasty here, you know.
I gotta get this turned.
There's a big wave coming up on the port side, right? Get ready for it.
Where did that come from?
Really better now. It took a really big wave. Can't really catch a break. The hits keep coming.
Yeah, be careful. There's some big waves out here.
Okay, we need one guy from one guy.
Tobias.
Yeah.
Get
Tobias. There's a bilge alarm going off the steering room and stern.
Tobias needs to go in the engine room.
Yes. Tobias! Yeah. Tobias! Engine room, Tobias!
Oh, for real, for real!
Just lost my steering. I got alarms going off, and I got no steering. I'm in 12 to 15 foot seas. There's shoals, there's land, and I got nothing.
We have the bilge alarm, and this pump here, it was stuck, so it didn't suck very well. We have a leak through the shaft for the for the wheel, the steering gear. And this is the steering gear.
And I just found out that I'm taking on water in my stern. Not my day. Not my kind of day. But that's fishing, I guess.
This is the grease pump. It will pump grease straight into the seal because it creates pressure so the water cannot come in.
Okay.
You fill this with grease, you turn the handle, and you're pumping it through this pipe and into the seal there. And seal off the water.
Okay.
Yeah. But so the rudder post was leaking, but it needed grease. But there are still some water coming in, but okay. It's only a dribble now.
But the steering unit itself is fine.
It's under control.
Okay, great. Thank you, Tobias. Right now, I think it's manageable, so I'm gonna keep going.
Hopefully we're starting to catch some crabs here.
Hey Jake, you know, we're just pulling a bit of the hydraulic on him. So, I think we gotta stop there.
Okay, just have him run the buoys through real quick. And then go ahead and turn the hydros off. Having problems with the hydraulics, we got a leak. Not a insult to injury.
The seal between here, it blew off the seal inside here.
You think it's coming out of the hose or it's coming out of the block?
No, it's out of the block.
There's a seal blown in the hydraulic block down there.
So you can find out the last
two. Tobias is just going to remove the hoses from the block, combine them together, and that way our crab block will run, but our pot launcher will be out of commission. I can use the crane, I can use several different ways to do it.
That was too big. I'm gonna have to go and source the engine.
Be nice if they can fix it pretty quick. And I need to get to an area where I can find a home.
I can't find any engine room, darling.
I think we...
Here comes Tobias to get a report.
Check.
You can't.
It's pouring out pretty bad. The plugs we had in the 4-pick wouldn't fit. I've been down in the shop, engineer shop, and can't find the right ones.
There was a ton of fittings in the mechanic shop, but you've went through all those?
Yeah. Of course I can go look again, but...
Just throw it out the block, Yarla. I gotta go to town.
Yeah.
Back to town again, 120 miles. If you can believe that, on account of a simple piece that should have been on this boat. I think six grounds up here might be cursed.